extortion and the
corporations and claim failed leadership.
Please answer the question.